come up to try it a few times. Because my point
two main frames, four joining plates and two support legs. 12 mil bolts, nuts and washers with two spanners and some wedges just to help even it up if the ground's not level. Two 19 mil combination spanners and a ratchet with a 19 mil socket on it. This one comes to you. Stage one is actually putting together, then plates. Once they're all in place, you can tighten them up then. If you tighten them up one at a time, you won't get the frame together. The base goes here. We lift in. Ratchet strap pointing, handle points up. Then we've got two bolts. Go here and here. So put them in. Then we double the lines, they go down into the hole. And we get another bolt. It goes through, into the hole, like so. Bolt in, pull that, and then it's just the right length. Sit there. Okay, so we pass the line through and up. We keep the lettering to the top. When we get it as tight as we can, we can then engage the ratchet and we just take up the slack. It will load up. Tighten it as tight as you dare, if you like. And then the ratchets must go back and lock down. We don't leave them in that position. We've got 6 inches here in the middle. The line's good for 150 kilograms. So we've got the release lever here. So if we pull that towards us, push it over, push down, it'll release the line.